The University of Calgary Libraries and Cultural Resources presents Skills for Systematic Reviews. Medline, exporting search results as an RIS file. This video will show you how to export your search results from Medline via Ovid as an RIS file, which you can later import into EndNote. So we're on the advanced search page right now. But the first thing we need to do is to log into our account. And this is so that we can retrieve the search that we created earlier. So just enter your account information, log in, and you should be brought to this page. From here, select My Workspace. And within My Workspace, select My Searches and Alerts. And you should see the permanent searches that you have saved. We want to run our search for Medline, so I'm going to select Medline and select Run. So you'll see your saved search up here at the top. If you want to expand it, you just select Expand, and you can give it one last look over if you'd like. Mine looks good, so I'm just going to scroll down to the search results. And I can see that I have 424 results for this search. I'm going to take note of this number because I want to ensure that 424 search results are also imported into EndNote, as well as just making sure that this number is in my Excel workbook. So we're ready to export our search results. It's important to note that Medline via Ovid can only export up to 1,000 search results at a time. So if you have less than 1,000 search results, you can just select all. But if you have more than 1,000 search results, you're going to have to export them in batches, and you'll have to do that using range. So you would start with 1 to 1,000, 1,001 to 1,999, up until however many search results you have. I only have 424 search results, so I'm going to select all. And whether you select all or you select a range, you're then gonna click export. You should have this window, export citations, pop up. You should see however many you selected, 1 to 424, which equals 424 search results. You select a format. We are going to select RIS because that's the file that EndNote reads. And we're going to select complete reference. And we're not going to check any of these boxes because that's not any information that we need, and it'll just clutter up our data. And then we're ready to select export. So you should see your file download. This will look different depending on whichever browser you're using. I'm using Chrome, so it shows up in this bottom bar here. It's a good idea to then open the file in the folder, so I'm going to select Show in Folder. So I'm going to rename the file just so that it's easier to find it when I go to import the results into EndNote. So I'll call it Medline Results, enter. And you've successfully exported your search results from Medline via Ovid as an RIS file. Your next step will be to import your search results as an RIS file into EndNote. This video was adapted with permission from Basic Training in Systematic Reviews and Meta-Analyses, Managing Results, from the Research Medical Library at the University of Texas MD Anderson Cancer Center, and funded by the University of Calgary Teaching and Learning Grant. For more information about systematic reviews, please see the University of Calgary LibGuide.